Hello all, how do you clean the hot bed of your 3D printer? If you use a shower directly, it will clean part of the residue, but will leave some marks or stubbing residue on the surface. So no shower directly. First, we should heat the hot bed. The temperature can be set at about 100 centigrade because most 3D printing filaments can become liquid after heating. When it is heated, the residue on the surface will become softening and easier to clean. Next, we will wipe the hot bed with a cleaning cloth. Pay attention that the cleaning cloth must be white and do not touch the hot bed with your hand. During cleaning, we can also use a shower to help cleaning the stubborn residue. Since it was heated already, the residue is easier to clean now. Okay, this is the hot bed after cleaning. It's obviously cleaner than before.